Welcome, everybody. I'm Drucifer on Xbox Live. This is part 25 of my Let's Play of Wolfenstein The New Order. Playing on Uber difficulty. Still on the space station. And all the pressure. Oh, that's right, I came up. Oh, and I killed one of my guns. God damn it, stop killing my guns. Oh, but there's something here I can't open it. Oh. Grenade. I didn't understand what the purpose was. I don't understand that. I'm pretty sure there's a bird in here, so. Get fully powered LKB without missing. Did that. I'm pretty sure I thought that. Right here, I didn't even know. Turn those other grenades. Remember at one point finding two grenades, I just don't remember where. Even remotely nearby, but you can seriously do. I found them, but I didn't all find them. Oh, great. Now the feed's being off. Driving me mad because I was pretty certain I you
London Nautica.
Commander Zentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff? Transporter
4. Transporter
4. The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Myself up. Oh no. And the rifle I stole off this guy. Are you fucking shitting me? Everything is gone. All the pickups are gone. I don't have my rifle, none of the pickups are there anymore. There was a lot of crap laying around I could have used, man.
Position. Habe ich dich
Bill, come on now.
Bestätigt, Kommandant! Schicken Verstärkung!
Oh, fuck that. Fuck, man. What am I gonna do? I'm pinned in. I ain't got no way to fight that guy. Like no effing way to get around it. Come on, really? I spend more time setting this up than I do actually. I shoot. This is really annoying. I don't know if I don't have a breakthrough on this, then I might have to just call this good because I don't want to keep messing with this. I really don't. And from what I can tell, I'm impossible. Like in this little corner, I had a nice rifle with rockets in it, and it died, and everything disappeared for some. Corner with a piece. Hey, little rocket launcher to come over. Too bad I have a shotgun that I would take. Oh my god, whatever, I put like six of them in his gut. There's no way. No way. No way.
Position!
I'm fucking, I'm over here, I'm over here, I'm over here. Bullshit, come on, man. Fucking for real. I got no armor, no fucking health, I ain't got shit but a fucking pea shooter. A fucking fighting torch, okay? Oh my, I don't even know where the hell I got shot from. I was watching that spot because I fucking knew it was coming. I was slow to shoot a couple times there, but not bad, shit. Where the hell that shot came from? Got nowhere to go. Nowhere. Oh my god, like seriously, how many other shots of that thing can that guy eat? Seriously. It's the only shot I got. I ain't got nothing but a fucking pea shooter and that piece of shit. Come on now. Cut me some. Ugh. Yeah, should be live commentary. Commentary was a lot more family friendly.
Da bist du ja.
I do not know what to do. I do not know what to do. I have nothing. Nothing. There was armor and all kinds of useful stuff laying around. First time I landed in here. And Bethesda's just like, oh, well, you know, you don't really need that. You know, it's cute. We're just gonna move that now. Thanks. What the? You know what? I'm done for right now. I'm gonna go eat. I might try again later. I might not. Who knows? It's like 11 o'clock already. But I'm done with this right now. Thanks for watching, but no, I'm good.